My hometown is the Bronx, New York. I'm living in upstate New York right now, and the main difference between the two is the late night food. I miss going out at 2 in the morning to get a chimichurri from the truck, or, you know, go downtown and have dinner at 11 p.m.